Good morning, it's Lynette Kring Art. I'm here at the Walkerville Art Show at St Andrew's School in Walkerville. And I'll just take you on a quick little tour for you to see what's on offer. Hopefully. That's interesting. Oh, it's done on Hessian or Perspex. Perspex. Wow. Some nice stuff here this year. Sold tickets already. I'm just going to take you right to the beginning here. Oh, there's mine. Look at that. Great. I'm glad they put it where the light hits it. Oh, look at that gorgeous work down there. You can see it. How beautiful. Wow. Excellent abstracts. Oh, I remember that one at the show, that was nice. Pan. Interesting Perspex ones. Oh, they're all on Perspex. Look at that. An interesting effect. Haven't seen that before. Beautiful. Lots of interesting things. Familiar. Very familiar. Oh, look, interesting. Landscapes, seascapes. Landscapes, seascapes. Here we go, around the corner. More landscapes, seascapes. There's something here for everyone. All sorts. Another familiar artist. I'm hopeless with names, but their work's familiar. We know who they are. Lots of landscapes. That's an interesting one. That's one of those colourful ones. Something similar at the Royal Show. wow, there's a lot here. A bit faster now, just in case my phone runs out of room. This time I'll pan back up that way and seeing an empty wall. Yeah, lots of interesting styles. Subject matter, absolutely brilliant. And that reminds me of my mother's work. That one, oh, good old Dick Smith, Elvis, Muhammad Ali, Geisha Girls. This must be the portrait section. Fun one. Ah, now we get into the animal section. I think mine are flowers, nature. Oh, it's just lovely. Look, I'm just beautiful piece of work. Really well done. Nice and colourful. Like that one. Just lovely. Oh look, there's my little quirky spiders. Come on someone, give them a home. Here's my mannequin. Hopefully someone will give her a home. Look how lovely she looks. Beautiful. That's familiar. Not sure who that is. Oh, look at the cute little blue wrens in there. Back a bit so that you can see a little bit clearer. Yeah, stunning. Look at the pastels. Oh, sweet berries. Louise Johnston. Oh, it is her. Yes. Very, very distinct. Absolutely lovely. Too much of a glare there. Just wonderful. Oh, we've got sculpture here too. Right, I'll just pan over that. Leg of the journey. Lots more people down this aisle, so I'll have to try and dodge them. Look at all the beautiful animals. Uh-huh, familiar artist there. Familiar with his work. And there's my cute, quirky cats. Hopefully someone will give them a home. Beautiful blue wren. These are photos now, some of them. Last leg of the journey. Stick on those. Interesting abstracts. Fabulous. And that was it. Do come in and have a look for yourself. Thank you.